I'm Wang Guojun from the Access Network Market Management Department. I'm glad to share some basics about access networks with you. This course consists of three sections. In Section 1, I'll introduce what access networks are. In Section 2, we will learn about access network construction modes and scenarios. And Section 3, we'll introduce the evolution and future of access networks. Now, let's start with Section 1.
Nowadays, we use bandwidth for everything. We use it for online shopping, work, and watching TV at home. We also use it for video conferencing and chatting with friends through Wi-Fi in a cafe. In order to provide ultra-broadband services anytime, wherever they are needed, we need an access network. All services we mentioned before can be implemented with a network device and a cable connected to the carrier's network. This cable stands for Carrier's Communications Network. The access network contains all communications devices between user terminals and the MAN. Its length is generally between hundreds of meters to dozens of miles. That's why it's also called the last mile.